Back by popular demand, Chef Jason Smith, winner of Food Network Star and Holiday Baking Championship. He's home for the holidays in Grayson, Kentucky to share his easy Christmas cookies using peppermint.
Okay, so I'm looking for something new. You know, we've done like the peppermint bark or the toffee. So give us something different that we can give away as gifts to and enjoy ourselves.
Yeah, so peppermint bark has been totally overdone, but today I'm going to show you a Christmas Kiss Kringle. Now, it's peppermint, and you're still going to get that same flavor as the bark, but honey, I guarantee you this will be your new go-to. It's a cookie that's made with a box cake mix, and honey, it's just easy. You know, a box cake mix isn't hard to use or isn't bad to use either, because people are like, oh, you're a chef, you shouldn't use a box cake mix. And I'm like, but it's already pre-measured for you, so why not? You know, and it's one of those things that I love to use on anything. It's how you use the box cake mix. Don't do it like the box says, honey child. Just do it your own way. So let's get right into this, because I know you're wanting to see this. I can see your mouth watering, Jennifer. All right, so I have in my bowl here, I just have one chocolate cake mix. Now, keep in mind, you can do this recipe with chocolate, or you can do red velvet, and it'll even be red for Christmas time, and you'll see the finished product is red velvet. So I'm just going to put in two eggs. Now, these are my homegrown eggs that we raised from our chickens right here. My grandmother used to call them hen fruit, is what she used to call them. So we have our two eggs. We have a half a cup of oil. And you can get this recipe on my website at southerncountrybling.com, too. And then we have a little bit of vanilla. That's all that's in that. It's just cake mix, oil, eggs, and vanilla. I mean, it's super easy.
That is so easy.
Yeah, and it doesn't take a whole lot of ingredients, and that's what we need this time of year, because we are baking so much, we're making so much, and the easier the recipe is, the more enjoyable it becomes too. But it's just one of those you just dump and stir. No mixer needed here, no fancy tools, nothing like that. Just a bowl and a good old spoon, honey, and a little arm elbow grease. And honey, I can tell you what. See, it just all comes together. You just want to make sure there's no dry lumps in your cookie dough. And then we're just going to get us a sheet pan out here. Oh, well, look what I found. Lord, honey, that just makes the holidays even better. So you just take a sheet pan and you just take a cookie scoop. If you don't have a cookie scoop, you can use a tablespoon or a teaspoon, either one. And you just want to place them by dollops onto your cookie sheet. And the fun part about this is we use like those little Hershey Kisses on the top of them, but you don't stick those in until after they come out. But I have a little fun festive take on it. So once you get all your cookies on your cookie sheet, you take crushed up peppermint, and you can just get candy canes or the little peppermint round disc and just beat them up. This would be good to put in a bag and let your kids beat them up with a rolling pin. Or if you're mad at your husband, you can take out your frustrations on beating that peppermint up. But you just sprinkle the peppermint right on top of those cookies. And don't worry about it getting on the tray. You know, you want to spray this tray or line it with, like, say, a seal pad or some wax paper or something like that. But I've used this tray so many times, it's good and greasy. It's good to go. So, and then that's all you do to the cookies. And once you put them into the oven and then you get them out, you can take just plain Hershey Kisses and you stick them in the middle. Or you can use the peppermint kiss or a white chocolate kiss. But you only want to bake those cookies for 8 minutes, because if you bake them any longer than that, honey, you could knock a bull down with them. They're not going to be so hard. So you don't want to do that. And then, once they cool, this is what they look like. So you see the peppermint on the top that's baked into the cookie, and then you have the Hershey Kiss there. And honey, they are super, look at this. They're super soft and chewy. This is the perfect cookie to give away at Christmas time. And most people would never know that you used a cake mix here to make this. They'll think you took all day to make this cookie, honey, because it is so good. Oh, Lord, honey, it's good.
Oh, I can't. Okay, hey, my daughter, Anna, by the way, she loves your segments as well. She brought me this for you.
Oh, my gosh. Yes, there we go. We've got our antlers on and we've got our lights on. Girl, that makes it all Christmassy. So now all you got to do, Jennifer, is make you some cookies and we'll be just identical.
I can't wait. Anna is a little baker. This is the greatest recipe because it is easy, very few ingredients, and very little time in the oven. It is perfect, and I'm going to make it, and I'm going to send you a picture and show you how I did. So I can't wait to try it. And Chef Jason Smith, we love you. Thank you so much for being here. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays and Merry Christmas to y'all. And honey, you know I'll do this anytime you want. You just give me a holler.
Lord, honey, I'll be talking to you soon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.